If you don't know already, my name is Alex Moisi.
And I'm Julia Ostrowska.
And today we are in Twickenham. Julia, what are we looking at today?
So behind me is a 6-bed detached family home. It was originally purchased in 2010, measuring 2,500 square foot as a derelict home. The current owners have renovated it and made it an astounding 4,100 square foot. Let's check it out.
Let's go.
We're in my favourite part of the house, which was designed for a modern family. It's an open plan living, dining and kitchen area. It allows everyone to spend time together whilst not being separated in different rooms. We have the integrated Quokka and Smeg appliances, and we have a lot of natural light coming in through the skylights and the floor-to-ceiling windows. On the nights that we want a bit more privacy, we have the great feature of the privacy glass. So this is your master bedroom with its own private balcony, and behind these handcrafted Indian doors is your walk-in wardrobe and your ensuite bathroom. On the first floor, along with the master bedroom, there's an additional guest bedroom with its ensuite bathroom. On the top floor, we have another 3 bedrooms and a family bathroom. In addition to all of this, the property benefits from a driveway with a parking of up to 4 cars, a music room, a work from home office ideal for the modern family, underfloor heating throughout the property, as well as a games room with a summer bar slash kitchen with its own private bathroom. The amazing property also includes a garden with a patio and barbecue area, with a composite bonding decking with an option to install an outdoor pool.
So we have unfortunately come to the end of the tour, and what a house this is. But before we let you go, Julia, is there anything else you think that the guy should know that could potentially interest them in buying this property?
Yes, definitely. As we've mentioned before, the house is in Twickenham, which is a great school district. There's plenty of primary schools, secondary schools in the area. You've also have the Twickenham Stadium and the Twickenham Station, which allows for great commute to central London. So what more can I say?
Well guys, if you're interested and you'd like to book a viewing, I'd highly recommend that you check the details, which will be attached at the end of this video. We look forward to seeing you soon.